The Yak-24 was known in Russia as the flying boxcar. NATO gave it the code name Horse. The two Shvetsov radial engines were mounted in the front and rear of the helicopter. The flight engineer had access to them for inspection while the helicopter was in the air. The Yakovlev flying boxcar was one of the major Soviet military vehicles of the 1950s. There was also a civil version that could carry 30 passengers. But Yakovlev's bureau was not destined to become a major designer of helicopters.